The California Highway Patrol are actively investigating a two-vehicle crash that resulted in the death of Thomas Cervantes. The wreck occurred on February 23rd in Corona. It was around 3:45 p.m. when the collision took place. Sadly, Cervantes died at the scene. Two others were also injured, but no other details have been provided. AV Law Group sends our sincerest condolences to the family and friends of 32-year-old Thomas Cervantes.